I've had my share of sorrow and strife, traveling through this long road of life, and nothing ever seemed to go my way until the Lord showed me the way, and then He led me straight to You. And You took my hand and helped see me through. So never failed me, You never let me down, lifted me up when I was on the ground. So the Lord must have known You'd be good for me, teaching me love in sweet harmony. So I want You to know how I should pass from this life before You, but don't let the thought make you sad or blue. Just remember the Lord truly does care, and in His arms You'll know that I'm there. And I still want You to know I'll still be loving You so. And
good dog, and he's mine. to try to go to bed. You can bet he's in it. I throw him out, then he's back again, just as soon as I'm sleeping. He wakes me up early in the morning, licking me in the face, just so he can go outside and mark his space. All by dribbling on my flowers and pooping in my yard. That dog can be more trouble than St. Bernard. He never does just what you tell him. He thinks he's all his own. Around the house he leaves them rawhide bones. Oh, but he's a good dog when he's sleeping. Yeah, he's a good dog and he's mine. Some people take a lot of pride in the kind of dog they have. Some like shepherds or little chihuahuas or big black labs. But I found it doesn't really matter what kind of dog you own. They're all the same when you get down to the bone. Cause every one of them will dribble on my flowers and poop in the yard. That dog can be more trouble in St. Bernard. He never does just what you tell him. He thinks he's on his own. Around the house he leaves them rawhide bones. Oh, but he's a good dog when he's sleeping. Yeah, he's a good dog and he's mine. He's a good dog when he's sleeping. He's a good dog and he's mine.
Fragile times should never slip us by.